All right, everyone, welcome back. We're off this, off to showcasing this week. Whoop. Yes, there we go. The Kyalami Grand Prix Circuit. Sports GT cars are racing today. And if we go to the driver's list, you can see we got the Nissan GT-R 97. It's all set up. It's a pretty little car. Difficulty, we have the difficulty maxed out, and we're on sports rules. So let's get this off to a start and see how this track looks. And welcome. Oh, hear those engines. A little bit inside. See the inside a little bit. Listen to that sound. Oh. This is one of the newer tracks they introduced, so... We're just doing quick three laps so everybody can see the track. See how it rolls. Up in there. That's racing for you. Beautiful downhill stretch here. Just a gorgeous track, actually. We come up to the end with a little hairpin after this bend. Going to try and hold our own and maintain fourth here. We got a really good car. This car we've been driving for a while. We have it set up fairly decent. This is the uphill part, a little technical. Track a bit. Downhill stretch here. Very fast stretch. hear that roar.
Final lap.
Nice quiet inside. As you can see, around 2 minute track times. It's a fairly lengthy course. Oh yeah, you're not gonna get me, buddy. Blind turn here, you kind of get used to it once you know. Yeah, they keep running into the back of me there. I'm fighting for this fourth spot, too. Right behind me. And we finished fourth! That's our best finish out of the game. For racing on hard difficult. Highest difficult. So yeah, that's the Kyalami Grand Prix Circuit, one of the newer tracks in the game. Very fun. I enjoy this track a lot. Once you get the hang of it, it is really, really good. So thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoy this. We are doing more. And we will get more, and you know, give us a like, give us a subscribe, turn on the notifications, and leave me a comment on what you think. If there's any tracks you're looking for, or any cars you're looking for, I can grab them, I can show them to y'all. Thanks again, and bye for now.